Hi, this is VMSIM 1992 here, and today we'll be doing a review of my Nerf Arsenal Set 2. And so here it is. And so let's get started. We have, over here we have the Nerf Instruct Spectral, then the Maverick, then the Recon, then over here we have the Raider, the Vulcan, the Deploy, the Barricade, and then we have, I've got a sticker, then the Secret Strike is right here. And then we have the Nerf Vortex Disc Blasters over here. Here's the Vigilon. And then there's the Proton right over here. Then the Praxis. And right over there we have like a belt or something for the Deploy. Is it actually on any of them? Then, those are my darts for the in-strike guns. Then we have the Vulcan's belt right here. Then we have two clips for the dart guns. And then we have the magazine for the disc guns, which that holds 10, and then there's the discs. Then we have the Praxis's stock right over here. Then we have the Spectral stock. Then we have the Raider Recon stock. Then over there's the Raider stock. Then we have the Spectral barrel. And then we have the Recon barrel. Then we have the Vulcan's like stand. Then there's the Raider, the Raider's barrel drum. And then over there we have the Vulcan's chamber that holds the belt, which hooks back on. And so yeah, this is my Nerf Arsenal 2.